Another alarming coronavirus case total today in Florida. The state reported nearly 10,000 new cases with a positivity rate of about 18%. That is almost double the recommended 10% to safely reopen the economy. So does it mean going back to the drawing board, back to phase one? Well, that is what the White House Coronavirus Task Force is saying that we need. Dr. Deborah Birx urged state leaders today to limit gatherings to 10 people or fewer, keep bars closed, and ban indoor dining at restaurants. As NBC2's Zach Barrett is finding out, some places in our community are already closing out of caution, while others say we can't go back now.
As COVID cases climb, White House officials want some states, including Florida, to tighten restrictions.
It's not going to bars, not going to indoor dining, but really not gathering in homes either.
The idea of tightening restrictions in our area getting mixed reactions.
I don't think we should go back to phase one.
Whatever it would take to decrease the amount of cases is what should happen.
It's not going to benefit anybody. I think that if you're scared of the virus, essentially, you should just stay home.
At the Broadway Palm, the sound of music has gone silent. The theater choosing to cancel the production after previously postponing the opening and close for the next 4 weeks.
The decision to not open was incredibly hard.
But the closure brings another set of problems.
It impacts our customers, but it impacts our employees, our management team. So over 100 people laid off or furloughed for 4 to 5 weeks, that's not an easy pill to swallow.
And while Broadway Palm is erring on the side of caution, some restaurant owners we spoke to in downtown Fort Myers say phase one or not, business can't get much worse.
It's like absolutely dead here right now, which I think is a bad thing.
People are still saying this isn't really quite normal, that we should have more people around.
Mason's Lobster Rolls, like other restaurants downtown, are open to whatever will bring people in.
We're trying. I don't know. There's not much you can do when you don't have customers.
And as for Broadway Palm, they hope to open with a much smaller performance on August 20th. Reporting in Fort Myers, Zach Barrett, NBC2.